To summarize the, in a few minutes, the vision of the company Mayikawa, as presented in these joint meetings going on in Belgrade and also in the Maldives, it can be said that Mayikawa has proposed solutions only with natural refrigerants. If we look in the possibilities, then ammonia has been the core business since 85 years. And ammonia was used in fields from minus 40 up to plus 5 degrees. More than 10,000 machines are in operation today as a proof of really sustainable material. We see for the future that ammonia and CO2 will still take the biggest share in the refrigeration applications. Let's say with the improvement of the products technology-wise and with CO2, which can be a very good energetic solution by first using it as a brine with a pump system that can be then to produce CO2 brine at minus 30 degrees or around minus 30 degrees. And then even lower, you can go down with CO2 compression to minus 53 degrees. For the CO2 units on the compact size, Mayikawa have developed complete fabricated modules which can easily be installed in existing cold stores. So those modules are based on the highest energetical results, semi-hermetic leak-free, nearly leak-free solutions of equipment and lowest charge products. The machines what we have available from Japan, they have limited sizes. For example, the Newton 3000, it is a 90 kilowatt machine. Industrial bigger size can be made on size with the same concept, but we are using then also individual ammonia charge systems which are minimized. On the high temperature side, we have of course the heat pumps which have made a very strong development during the last years, and we can today easily cover temperatures up to 85 degrees with ammonia. CO2, on the other hand, with using the transcritical solutions, you are now able, or we are able, also with complete fabricated modules, plug and key, to reach temperatures up to 100 degrees. In addition to those two, we have, of course, the hydrocarbons, which are bringing us applications where we come from plus 2 to plus 65 degrees. And we have, as youngest application, the air, which is commercialized since 2008, bringing us air with compact ready modules from minus 50 to minus 120 degrees. As last information to close off, I would like to mention that the company Mayikawa has decided a donation to the Republic of Maldives. By giving them a natural refrigerant compressor. And the reason for this is that it fits fully in the vision and the philosophy of Mayikawa on environment and energy. And it should be a strong support for really minimized carbon or carbon neutral countries where the Maldives will be among in the world very soon.